EVM updates by Ethereum developers. Thanks to WebAssembly programming language, it will be possible to enable scripts on Ethereum. Martin Bassa, JavaScript client developer, declared that eWASM team plans to launch a test network this year. It will give opportunity to the eWASM to script executions with high speed by taking advantage of hardware capabilities. Besides, eWASM plans to develop tools in order to support the incorporation of WebAssembly.